What up, vlogging camera?
Say hi.
What up?
I'm assembling my pop socket. Look at that cute ass color.
You ready?
So today,
babe.
What?
We can't sit on it, my head's chopped.
Show them your ugly pop socket.
They are kind of ugly, but like they're cool at the same time.
Try to drop your phone?
No. Are we starting?
Yeah, we're starting.
We're not even centered.
So, where are we?
You look cute.
Where are we?
You look so cute.
Where are we?
We're at your shop. Wait, this isn't even close.
Oh!
Go for it.
Right there? Or right there?
Right there. Perfect. All right, we're rolling.
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Shout out to this pop socket. Coming soon. Wait, there's a lot of questions. I don't know which one to do first. And it's fucking loud outside.
That's nothing. It's just a diesel truck.
We look cute. Get closer because you're blurry. She's Lulu. I watch her on YouTube. So she said, how does Belin really feel about you pursuing a social media career?
I mean, I'm really happy with it. I mean, it's working out for you. You're bringing in the big
you
bucks.
Always talk so weird when we do videos.
I'm happy with it because it's like making sure that you stay on check because you don't want to let any of your fans down.
If I can do social media for so many years from today, I feel like I've been doing it on YouTube. I want to say like, has it been like 2 years? Babe, pay attention.
2 years.
Since I started YouTube.
It feels like it's been less, but probably two
I feel years. Like it's been like 2 years. So if I get the chance to keep doing this for more years, that would be fucking sick. Do you feel like social media is forever? It's not forever. No. Like once you get old, nobody's gonna give a fuck. Okay, so my other friend says, this is the girl that we met at Camp Vlogna. Remember she came up to us and she let us cut for the Ferris wheel?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, at Betty Tran.
At Betty Tran.
So she asked, what's Belin's favorite hair color on you?
Finish question first.
And what's your favorite song at the moment? My favorite song at the moment is Okra by Tyler,
that
Creator.
Was a question for me.
Okay. God, what's your favorite song?
No, you already answered that portion of
yeah,
it.
You like Tyler, the Creator's new song?
It's pretty good, actually. My favorite hair color on you? I really like the blue, but the brown looks really nice, too.
Yeah, TVT vibes, huh?
Yeah, you look good in all sorts of different colors.
Thanks. Like my status, if you guys can hear the noise outside. Do you guys ever get frustrated because you're in a long distance relationship? Do you ever get frustrated?
Well, sometimes I miss you.
That's like the only thing, huh?
Yeah, like I'd want to hang out with you. I don't get frustrated that like, I don't know. I just need my like, at least like minimum weekly dose of Jasmine sauce.
Minimum weekly?
Yeah, you know it like builds up so that when you come, it's just like hella fun.
Yeah. Also, another question is, how long have we been together? How long have we been together?
Almost forever.
Almost 6 years. When we first started dating, we would dead ass hang out every fucking day. I feel like the fact that now we're in a long distance relationship, I really like it because I feel like I give him so much fucking space. Like, who doesn't want space? He hangs out with his friends. He has
in here at my shop.
And so I really like it because it just gives us space. It gives us time to miss each other. And I think that that's really cool. Like the fact that now we're in a, we're in a long distance relationship, I feel like now it's kind of brought us like closer together.
Honestly, like we've been through everything like anybody could imagine probably.
Yeah.
I think that's why we could do this so well.
Yeah.
And because I love you a lot.
Yeah. You're gonna make me cry. Do you have any funny date stories? Yes!
Go.
You!
No, I was just gonna mention that time where you fucking destroyed me at Dance Dance Revolution.
That's not even funny. Tell them about the time when it was Valentine's Day. We never told that story, huh?
Never.
Say it. It's funny. It's not even about you. It's about me.
Jasmine,
the restaurant part.
Jasmine got so fucking high on Valentine's Day. It was so irritating. I took her out.
You were irritated?
Yeah, what grade were we in? Like, we're like juniors or seniors or something like that.
Not even, we're probably like sophomores.
No, fuck no.
No. Okay, fuck it, whatever. Sophomores or juniors.
Whatever. I took her out to a little restaurant by my house and by our school and all that sort of stuff. And she was so fucking high. Like, it was so frustrating.
What was I doing?
Oh my god.
tell them when I was forcing you to take pictures with me.
So we,
that picture was so cute. If I still have the picture, I'll insert it right here because it's such an old picture.
It was a really good
photo. That's when I had brown hair. Mm-hmm. Oh, we were so small.
And you were
I was wearing what?
A beanie.
And what else?
A flower shirt that I really
I'm really gonna cry. I just remember being super obnoxious.
And we chose like the little, like the tiny table in like the corner.
And then I told you to sit on a chair with me to take the pictures.
She was like...
Babe, sit with me. Let's take pictures.
The chair was probably like this big.
Does Feline ever get jealous from guys on social media?
No.
Feline is so cute.
Because everybody knows she's mine.
Does being a public figure affect your relationship? If not, how do you guys handle it? Because I feel like a lot of people supposedly like hella shit happens and like it's not like good or something. Yeah, exactly.
What's happening?
I don't know.
The only thing that's happened to me is that people recognize me from you, and I made a good group of homies because of it.
Yeah.
Shout out Saul and Jose and Goku and illogical people.
Lol, they're not even watching the video.
Well, I'm gonna tell them to watch
it because we gave them a shout out.
Yeah.
I get happy.
When people will see me?
Yeah, because you're so nice to me. Like, people know that you're like friendly and you're nice.
Yeah, I'm not a fucking dick.
And you're so cute, and I'm gonna cry. I feel like I'm almost gonna cry for
like every time. Yeah.
You're so cool. I think we're good because we love each other and we know that we don't want to be with anybody else. Yeah. So the fact that like our bond, like as people, as friends, as humans, as soul to soul,
and
as boyfriend and girlfriend,
you support me in my dumb financial decisions, like this shop and the car we're sitting on.
Babe, you're gonna make me cry.
And you sit in the car with me? Yeah.
And you film videos with me?
Yep.
This video is gonna be so long and I'm gonna try to keep everything in TBH.
I think that's why we'll work out, because we both support each other so much.
Yeah. What's your dream career for you? Because I don't really know mine.
I either want to make something out of this shop and like have my own little business and that sort of stuff, so I can like make my own financial mistakes without bringing you into them. Or I want to work for BMW. So that shit seems hella cool. Like go to the little track events and the press conferences and all that sort of stuff.
You're so cute. What?
He took my thing away from me.
I know, because you're making noise. How old were you guys when you started dating? I believe I think I was like 16. Because we were fucking young.
I don't even know.
That shit was hella long ago. I'm 22. So 22 minus 6?
I guess I was 15 then.
You are so small.
You too.
Little Feline. We were fucking young. We started dating in high school, so it's been a while. I fuck with our relationship so hard.
Heavy.
And also another question to like tie in with that. How did you guys meet? You say it.
Fucking high school. I saw you and I was talking
to you. He saw me and he thought I was hot. And then he messaged me on Facebook. When is Feline gonna start working out?
10 years ago?
No, you already work. Yeah, you already work out.
I already did it.
Yeah, he works out like once a month. Do you have a favorite memory of us?
A lot.
Yeah, we have so many memories.
My most recent one was when you surprised me.
Really?
Yeah. Caught me so off guard. I was so
You were
fucking,
shook.
I was so shook.
Honestly, not to be cheesy, but like every, like even right now, like every time we hang out, that's my favorite. Because I look at you and like I love you so much.
So
I swear.
Jasmine's about to cry.
Like every fucking time.
I'm gonna take this with me real quick. I'm gonna show them.
What?
So.
Babe, no, it's placed so good.
Check this out. So this is my toolbox.
Yeah.
And I don't know if you guys remember this little sticky note, but Jasmine gave it to me in a bottle of antifreeze. And it like totally hit the field, so I have to keep that with me wherever I go. Don't ever give up on your dreams. It has a little car and it says you got this. And it's really torn up and shit because I take it with me to the track sometimes.
That was cute as fuck and you cried. Okay. You're so cute. You're so good at vlogging. You have to get closer because I feel like literally you're gonna be blurry this whole fucking time. When are you having your first kid? What do you think? No, honest, what do you think about babies? And then I'll tell you mine.
I think they're fucking cute.
They're hella cute, huh?
Yeah, fuck yeah.
Adam's babies are fucking cute.
Fuck yeah.
Would you ever want to have a baby?
Yes.
Oh. With me, I don't know. I've never had a strong urge to have... What?
Well, yeah, like me neither.
Well, some people like grow up being like, what? Like supposedly Kylie. Kylie, when she had her baby, she was like, oh, I've always wanted to have a baby.
Nah, she's full of it.
And like, I never had like an urge to be a mom. I've never been like, oh, when I turn 20 something, I want to have a kid. Okay, I have a good one.
We can only do a couple more though, because we're running out of time today, folks.
What's the one thing you want most from each other? Like, what do y'all want to help each other achieve? Like, what do you want for me and what do I want for you?
I want to make sure that you're always happy and you're always doing stuff that you love doing.
Oh, that's my answer to you. That's why I always buy you stuff, because I love you.
See this? Our minds are one.
Okay, this is a good
one,
yeah?
Why are you a pretty bitch?
What's your favorite thing about each other? What's your favorite thing about me?
There's a couple things that I really, really like about you.
Okay, tell us.
I really like how you are kind of always in a good mood.
I hella am, huh?
Yeah, and you're really, really nice to me. And you're fucking beautiful.
You were gonna say hot.
I was gonna say hella pretty, but beautiful. Both, I guess.
Those are
my favorite things about my little sus.
My favorite thing about Pelin is like the same shit. You literally do the most to keep me happy. Like if something like bugs me, or like even if it's just like me telling you, hey, can you take off my shoes?
Oh yeah, I got you.
Yeah, you do everything for me and you're so nice. What is something that I do that pisses you off? Like nothing, huh?
Yeah, no, I don't get mad.
You don't get mad, you burn it. Okay, you want to choose the last question?
Sure. Well, this one is from Brian, BRYNTZO. Can I meet Pelin? He seems nice. For you guys that don't know, me and Brian are homies as fuck.
Yep. This one's a good one. What advice would you give to people on relationships in general? Do's and don'ts. So I literally was just talking about this with Pelin. So I watched a video on some guy pranking his girlfriend. And so he was like, oh, I know my girlfriend's about to snoop through my phone. I'm gonna play a prank on her. And so I just feel like in general, you guys shouldn't be going through your guys's significant other's phone. Like,
there's no shady shit. Like,
yeah, and there should, like, that's kind of like a line.
Yeah, like, I mean, if you're gonna be with somebody, like, just be with that one person.
And then also, like, if you do look through your boyfriend or girlfriend's phone and you don't find anything, then you're gonna feel bad about not trusting them. And then you're gonna be like, wow, why did I do that? Because that's like invasion of somebody's privacy. And then if you do look through their phone and you find some bullshit, then you just fuck up yourself. And then you cry. And then some people don't even leave their boyfriend or girlfriend. So then you're fucked. I even give you my phone. You have it right now.
Oh shit, yeah, see?
And also communication is really good. Like literally tell your boyfriend, girlfriend, whoever exactly how you feel. If you don't like something, let them know. If you like something, let them know as well. If they do something that you don't like, let them know, but be respectful at the same time. Like don't be a bitch and be like, oh, I don't like that you do that. What the fuck? Love each other. Make each other laugh.
Yeah, I mean, like, it's your best friend.
I feel like if you're gonna be in a relationship,
y'all gotta be tight.
Yeah, you guys have to be friends. Best friends. Just fucking, like, a relationship where you guys can just be sitting with each other, not saying anything, and it's not uncomfortable. It's not awkward. Like, with Pelin, every time
chilling.
Yeah, when we're in his room, like, he'll be doing his thing, and maybe I'll be editing a video because I still need to get my shit done. And sometimes he'll look back at me. You look back at me actually so many times.
Because you're beautiful.
And so he'll just look back at me and it's just like those little eye contacts are just like so special. Somebody also asked, how did I know that you were the one?
You didn't.
Are you the one?
I made myself the one.
You think you're the one for me?
Oh, for sure.
I think you're the one
for
too.
Sure.
But that sounds kind of corny, huh?
Yeah, but I mean, it's not a lie.
You know? I just know that I'm hella in love with you.
I'm hella in love with Jasmine Suss.
Like, we just vibe together so fucking sick. This video is literally gonna be us just talking about how much we love each other. To wrap it all up, if you're still watching this video, thank you for supporting me. Hello. An hour later, I think I was just saying thank you so much for watching if you got to the end of the video. And now you guys know how much I'm in love with Pelin.
And how much I'm in love with Jasmine.
And thank you guys for... I feel like everybody can hear us.
Nah. See you next time.
Yeah, see, people are outside.
No, they're not.
Do you have anything you want to say to me?
I love you a lot. And your tweet? Hella nice.
Yeah. You're not even in frame. What about my tweet?
It was really nice. It made me happy.
Yeah.
You make me happy. And I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you. If it all works out.
I'm shook. You're fucking cute.
Bye, guys.
Check my bankroll, AO 400K for vehicle. Paint job look like ashy ankles on Django. Interior look mango. Shotgun grape, he look like mayo. Golden voice on payroll, neck all gold.